Hi, I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse Vlogs. Have a look at some of the new items we just got in. First up, we have the return of the Dunlop Biomimetic 100. This one, this cosmetic version of this racket was only previously available in Europe, but now you can get it right here. Really, really nice player's racket. This one's nice and light when it's being swung. So the swing weight is super low, but it does have a pretty healthy 11.9 ounce static weight. Right around that's kind of an average strong spec. Got some Black Widow in this one, looks uber stealthy right there, and this Euro Cosmetic. So really nice mid-size player's racket, plenty of room for the advanced level player to throw some lead tape on this one, customize weight and balance to their taste, or keep it stock and have it really nice and fast feeling on a full swing. Let's have a look at a brand new apparel brand we have now. Travis Matthew just came in. And first up we have here is the singles polo. Unbelievable hand on these garments. Just the feel is so, so soft. Absolutely love this collection right here. Really nice polo here. Has a button placket right there. Self fabric collar. Pocket right there on the left chest with the logo. On it right there, quick look at the back. Slight drop hem at the back for a little extra coverage. This one is the Stringer polo. Again, just amazing hand on this one. Just really, really super soft feel to the fabric. Really nice, clean, very, very classic styled polo right there. And then I love this fun t-shirt. It's great for the tennis player to practice in or to wear casually. And this one's the double fold. Says, sorry for being awesome. I just love that. It's great fun graphic print on the front of that one. This is the Majestic short. It's going to hit right around the top of your knee. It's not super long short. It's kind of like a mid-length tennis short right here. It's some really nice details on this one. Have a little popper closure right there with Velcro on the fly. Some stretchy material there, a little bit of a mesh detail to it too. So it's breathability and some nice range of motion through the inseam right there. You have pockets at the front. Another one at the back, and the side one is zippered, so you can, you know, if you're off the court and you want to throw some change in that, you can, and you won't lose it when you get in and out of your car, etc. Here we have the Rickett full zip hoodie. Again, just tons of really nice details in this one. I love the checkerboard print to the inside of the hood right there. Full zip entry on this one, two front pockets. Great color blocking throughout on that one. Probably going to get one of these for myself because that's just a fantastic hoodie, and I love rocking hoodies when the weather cools down. And then last one we're looking at today is the Warden quarter zip top. So you have a nice quarter zip right there. So again, some really nice graphic detailing across that, and then contrasting hem and cuffs on this one, as well as the inside of the collar there. Quick look at the back. And that's all I got for this week's vlog. Thank you so much for joining me.